Here's a tune. I used to pick those songs off of Frank Sinatra albums and Jack Jones albums and those things that were sort of added by great musicians or the arrangers because they got to add some songs in because the album was longer and they could do that to get some money off the publishing off of it. I used to pick those wonderful songs off that really weren't hits or nobody knew and keep playing them. Here's one. It's written by a guy named Russell Faith and another fellow, Clarence Kenner. And it's called Somewhere in Your Heart from 1964 off of Frank Sinatra album. Somewhere in your heart, why try to find a place for me? Somewhere in your heart, I won't care where it might be. One little corner may not mean so much to you, but one little corner would be enough to see me through. Somewhere in your dreams, why let your lips come to me, although they're only dreams, why someday they may all come true. Is it so much to ask for just a time? You find a place for me somewhere in your heart. Yes, somewhere in your heart. Try to find a place for me somewhere in your heart. Well, mean so much to you, but one little corner would be enough to see me through. Why somewhere in your dreams, why let your lips come close to you, why is it so much to ask for?